G'day guys, another live cast for the 1v1 Valkyrie test tournament. And wow, I still can't get over the last game. So let's see how Greek goes this time versus Handzy. Definitely the underdog still. Handzy hasn't stopped playing since forever. And Greek and me haven't played since October, and Greek even longer. So that was a really big upset. That's crazy. It was like 100 to 1 odds. Greek would have won that. Handzy giving a bit of tongue in cheek. We get to see all that brilliant chatting in the live cast. Greek with Soviets. It's gone an assault squad with unfortunate incorrect selection at the start. We'll slow him down to get to the flags. Handzy going an assault squad as well, going to the workshop area. And on the left, a few singles, quite a lot of singles, in fact. So he may not even be going for this far right point where Greek is going for it, so he should cap that. Center, he's actually avoiding the center, which may be to his detriment, as Handzy will be able to get into the nooks and crannies. He'll soon realize this and start to push all the way in, I am guessing. And Handzy actually has a lot of guys on the northern point in positions of ambush. It's going to be hard. There's only four guys coming in. Another backup squad coming. Oh, backup single SMGs coming, but they're going to struggle to take this with the amount of guys and make it. Oh, there's a few guys in the process. One guy taking out two guys almost. And I think his attackers are already failed. Center, Handzy still has guys in the position of ambush. Greek trying to infest in different positions. Handzy trying to prevent him from flanking. And has done a decent job of it. Greek losing the majority of his forces. 56 to 12 in the opening, 5 to 1. Now Handzy cleaning up the grenades on the flank, and this opening has definitely not going into Greek's favour at all. I think it's a 6-1 now to Handy's favour. They're allowing Greek to get the second squad quicker because of payback. Handzy now capping also this point, but Greek has guys in position, and he's able to decrew it quickly, and he can cap that if he wants to, but doesn't choose to. I'm going to try get some grenades over this fence. To the center, bit of a over micro there. Two grenades to take that one lowly rifleman. Assault squad from Greek capping the western. Oh, Molotov takes out just one. A lot of Danuvias firing from the crates. Not even capping the point. Perhaps even just getting into the window there. I think Greek's all AS2'd out after the last game. He's not looking to have any inroads anywhere in any flag at the moment. Now capping finally in the house, or behind the house into safety. So should have one flag, buy him some time. He's going to half track now. Where is he going? He's going to the left side. Decent buy. What's Handzy got? He's got a 80 rifle, he hurt. Wow. Handzy must go like this. To just hear. Like just to hear. When you hover over someone on the map, you can hear whatever's there. So he must keep doing that on the minimap. And he's just going to walk right into Handzy's 80 rifle. That support, it's right here. Let's see how it goes. Oh, right in the side. Boom! Solo thumb. S100. I think it's the second most powerful 80 rifle. Below the guard's rifle one, which is also the Chinese AT rifle now. Conscripts coming in. So massive losses on Greek's behalf, 325 to 80. Wow, that's four times, pretty much four times the amount of kills Handzy has dished out. Greek taking it, bending over right now, I dare say. Assault squad coming to the right, and that may be the coffin in. The nail in the coffin for Greek. He's only got a few guys here. Full squad coming in. None reinforcing. These guys all going to right. Got a flamethrower. Shock infantry coming to the center. PKP Dishka. Maybe okay, but won't have much to do. Can't fire over this wall. And may even be jeopardy of being flanked and grenaded by all these assault squads right here. Just go right over to the wall, this grenade, oh, flamethrower explodes, takes out everything around. I think the entire shock infantry squad is dead. And Dishka struggling to dish out any damage from far, and may even get decrewed now by that Cespa. Oh no, Greek's fairy tale ending. I think Handzy just totally underestimated him the first game, and now he has punished him. Handzy's finishing off the PKP now. One more grenade. Say goodbye. Oof, there you go. In pieces. AT rifle from Handzy. Sorry, from Greek, to take out the Chubba. I keep mispronouncing it. It's actually Chubba, not Cespa. Three cap. Now moving his assault squad from the right, rotating to the center. Greek's run on three, hasn't got a shot. Now he's going to try a walkable shot. Not a fantastic angle, too. Oh, does get the crew injured second shot. Handzy may get away. Oh, does not. Well done. At least he has taken it out, but it has also died to an SMG. And it's actually still alive. Oh, no. It actually can still fire and get repaired. So it's can fire down this position still, which is unfortunate for Greek. 45-0. The fairy tale ending is not to be for Greek. But it looks like Handzy may top the group still if he wins the rest of his games. I don't think he is the one to make the same mistake twice like the last game. Let's take a look. The T60 is going to the right side. Or the left eastern point. Last-ditch effort. A lot of single infantry around in nooks and crannies that can grenade this T60 or just spot it. It's going to be hard for the T60 to clear them all out. Oh, Nimrod 40mm from Handzy waiting. And it's cut off the roadway. T60 is stuck at spawn. Oh wow, it's actually going to go for it. It's just... Oh, there you go, it's dead. Greek was desperate. 17-0, unfortunately. Not an epic game like the last one. And now Handzy showing his form. Actually, one of the favorites to win this. And according to a lot of the guys in competitive, is the favorite to win it, the number one favorite, according to the practices they had recently. This seems like the guy to beat. But not after the last game versus Greek, so he's got a chink in his armor. A weakness of underestimating his opponents. BA11's got such a giant front and the guns at the very back. Exposed himself to get killed. GG, well played from Greek. And he was really upset after losing that one to Greek. Oh no. Alright. Oh man. Hopefully there's not too many kids watching. Sorry. He's got a mental illness, let's just say. That's his excuse. GG, no contest right here.